I didn't see you again this time either. Little Peggy. My name is David Young, former NOC with the Boston PD, and now a detective who searches the past. My likes include 100% de agave tequila. My dislikes are mainly drugs and chewing. Two years ago, someone killed my wife. Since then, I've been using every second of my life to solve a case. Using a certain, very special power. A gift is an expression of emotion. The person who sends it wants the feelings to be understood. Sometimes, however, those feelings remain in a slightly different form. I call these forgotten treasures mementos. Little Peggy. Everyone has their own place to work. A small desk in an office, a molten hot factory, a quiet library, the register in the supermarket, or in the middle of an intersection, in bed. On a golf course, a kitchen. For some, it's the whole town. From the day she died, this has been my place to work. No results this time either. This case is in the clear.
Life is love. Hey, Amanda. Do you want to watch too? We're just at the best bit.
Little... What am I doing? I need to clear this case first. I can sleep after that. I have no memories of that day. When I came to, I was already lying in the ICU. The only thing I do remember are the words that little Peggy whispered as she died. Look for D. Who is D? Those words keep spinning in my head. At the time, With no compelling evidence, the case hit a dead end. I quit the BPD. However, under the right circumstances, I now have the capability to solve even a dead-end case. I'll do everything in my power to find this D. I swear I will. And when I do, oh, Peggy. Amanda? This is Amanda. She just suddenly started living here one day. She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me, as I don't really go outside. Just who she is, though, well, my memory holds no answers. No one's talking about anything else right now.
We might be looking at the real deal. I've got the good stuff for you this time.